Nearly two dozen cats are abandoned outside a rescue facility in Jefferson County. Fox News' Vic Faust shows us why this is a bigger problem than most of us realize.
20 cats were left next to the dumpster at the animal sanctuary in House Springs overnight.
We thought five totes, five cats. We were incorrect. There were four cats in each tote, so we were saddled with 20 cats first thing this morning.
This is an issue because the no-kill sanctuary is at maximum capacity. Whoever dropped the cats off, all tabbies and ranging in age from 9 months to 5 years, probably knew the shelter was full. It's why they dropped them off outside of business hours.
Currently, they're all in our temporary recovery cages that are usually just used for after surgeries.
The cats are currently getting all the medical treatment and checks they need.
We would love to get some fosters to come in and at least give us like some breathing room so that we can, you know, get them worked through our system. So fostering, adopting, those are all things that definitely help.
The animal rescue centers in Jefferson County are at maximum capacity. Jefferson County has purchased an old church in hopes of turning it into a new, bigger shelter to help with more pets being turned in, but they still need the funds to complete it. As for the cats, they are being taken care of.
There's nothing wrong with them. Currently, they're all going to be going through. We test everybody for feline AIDS and feline leukemia. They get FVRCPs. They're dewormed. They get flea and tick preventative put on them. So that's the process we're going through right now.
Vic Faust, Fox 2 News.